Maybe it's just a coincidence. I have no idea. It doesn't stop me from finding it intriguing. Also, and I'm sorry to just gush about this right now, but Baby is also just really cool. I love his crazy design, his cool techniques. He's been on my wishlist for Dragon Ball FighterZ for a while now. He's one of my favorite Dragon Ball villains, and I wish he got the spotlight more often.